Michael Tester is awarded the Kentucky Medal for Valor for unparalleled initiative and heroism during the night of 14 September 2016.
Governor Matt Bevin presented Kentucky National Guard Sergeant Michael Tester with the state's Medal of Valor Friday.
I can't attest to that as being anything extraordinary. I did what I would expect anybody in that situation to do, anybody with the capacity.
Tester helped three people whose car was clipped by another car on a highway.
It left the roadway and then flipped, ejecting all three passengers. One of whom ended up in front of the vehicle, the other one in the middle of the highway, and then the third tangled in some barbed wire fence adjacent to the highway.
Tester says his wife and father also helped administer first aid.
He's a wonderful man, a wonderful soldier. I feel like he deserves this.
General Steve Hogan praised the soldier, who also served two tours of duty in the Middle East.
Who do you want with you when everything, when you're having your absolutely worst day, who do you want to carry that 240? And he demonstrated that in Iraq. He's demonstrated it since, and he demonstrated it for this war.
Tester remains humble.
I didn't do anything that I feel most people don't do every day. It's something we take for granted, especially with our law enforcement officers. You know, what I did, they stand ready to do every day. They put their uniform on, and quite often do, and do it with far less acclaim. So that's something that I think everybody should think about.